understand what's happening. And also at the interface level to understand what's happening. So not only are you sending raw data, you are also sending extra information that tells the interface at the receiving end what's going on, and also telling the application at the other end what's going on. So you don't just send data, you actually send a bit of instruction that says what are they doing, and what level should do them take. And also, you may need to put information at the interface level that says which of the 10 open web browsers is sending the information, so that we can get a response back directly. When we talk about a web browser or a web client and web server, the most important and physical connection may be human, or it could be temporary. So the telephone network, if you use a dial-up modem, it is not permanent, it is temporary. It's there when you make the connection. If you have a broadband connection to the telephone line, you basically expect a broadband connection to the always one. There's different internal technologies in those connections.